10 people with extreme body modifications you won't believe exist. This time, I will surprise you with the incredible, striking, and spectacular body modifications that several people got to express individuality and distinction. Let the extravagance begin. Number 1. Eric Sprague, the Lizard Man. I want you to meet the artist, musician, editor, and actor Eric Sprague, also known as the Lizard Man. His incredible transformation began when he was 21 years old, after 3 years of reflection.
This is amazing.
Absolutely. The first thing he did was to get a full body tattoo of green scales that took about 700 hours of tattooing. Then,
I've had Teflon subdermally implanted onto my skull.
His mods include a forked tongue and sharpened teeth. Awesome. Eric, from Kentucky, has appeared in movies like Modified and in the comedy movie Box Borders. This lizard man also works in comedy and performs sideshow acts such as sword swallowing, showing 70% of his tattooed body. However, his biggest achievement is to have a Guinness World Record for the heaviest weight lifted and spun with pierced ears, since he lifted a 35.2-pound beer keg before spinning in 360-degree circles. Number 2. Zhenya Bulatov, the Human Platypus. At the age of 16, a Russian guy named Zhenya didn't feel satisfied with his appearance. So when he turned 18, he decided to carry out the great transformation he wanted so much, to be a platypus.
What?
Strange, but true. Zhenya started by stretching his earlobes. At the age of 19, the slow and painful process of stretching his upper and lower lip began. He also ventured to stretch his nostrils and septum to create that elongated and fractured look of a semi-aquatic animal. 8 different parts of the human platypus's face are stretched, but the most astonishing thing is his lips. The lower one is 2.3 inches long, whereas the upper one is 1.3 inches long, and by putting them together, form a duck bill as the platypus has. What's unbelievable is that he can talk and eat like everyone else.
That's crazy.
More than you can imagine. His transformation took about 8 years, and he feels like there is still more to modify. Do you agree with him? Number 3. Tiamat, the Dragon Lady. Tiamat is an American transgender woman who has gained notoriety for looking very much like a dragon. But before turning into this character, she was known as Richard Hernandez, a former banker who, when getting HIV, decided to change her appearance because she didn't want to die with a human aspect.
Awesome.
Yes, she started by getting tattooed on many parts of her body, got a nose job, then went on to cut her ears, tattoo her sclera green, and implanted 8 horns. Also, she removed most of her teeth and forked her tongue. Tiamat has spent about $75,000 to get that much-wanted reptile look. She doesn't consider herself human, but a trans species and claims to be the transgender person with the most body modifications in the world. Although she is counted as a woman, she has not undergone a complete gender reassignment surgery. She has undergone 20 surgical procedures in total. As she has expressed in some interviews, her transformation is the greatest journey in her life. Number 4. Polly Unstoppable. Polly has the nickname of Unstoppable because ever since she got her first modification, nothing has stopped her.
That's crazy.
Her passion for body piercing started when she was 11 years old, and she did it with a private part. Then she split her tongue in two and got stretched piercings in different parts of her body, such as ears and nose. Polly also painted her eyes red and is covered in plenty of tattoos.
That's gangster.
Yes, it is. The most radical change this unstoppable made was her transition to womanhood. She is currently legally counted as a woman and is named Farrah Flawless, a girl who doesn't plan to stop until the end of her days. Number 5. Rolf Buchholz, the man with the most body modifications. In recent years, tattoos and piercings have gained greater acceptance in society, to the point that some people undergo unbelievable transformations. This is the case of Rolf Buchholz.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about the great number of piercings, tattoos all over his body, horn implants, among other things that this character shows off. But the most amazing thing is his fascination for piercings. Around 481 of them are all over his body, which made him set the Guinness World Record for the world's most pierced man in 2010. The most shocking thing is that out of these piercings, around 278 are on his genitals. But that's not all. Rolf received another recognition in 2012 for the man with the most body modifications, 516 mods in total. which also includes 5 magnetic implants on the tips of his right hand fingers. He also stands out for having the white of the eye and almost his entire body tattooed. The most visible areas are the neck and scalp. I won't sleep tonight. Number 6. Elaine Davidson, the most pierced woman. Elaine has always had a great fascination for piercings, so at the age of 37, she decided to make this incredible transformation. In 2000, her obsession led her to have the Guinness World Record for the most body piercings, since she had 462 piercings in several parts of her body, including 192 piercings only on her face.
What a woman!
How daring of her! Elaine, a former Brazilian nurse, has not stopped, and every year has increased the number of piercings, getting about 11,003 piercings on her entire body. Elaine's attraction is not only piercings, but she also has many talents.
Walk in broken glass, I lie in bed of nails.
And that's only a part of what she does. She got another Guinness World Record under her name for the person holding the piercing record for the longest time. Elaine is a woman who never takes her rings and thumbtacks off, even though they all weigh about 7 pounds. That's impressive. Number 7. Kane Mortis, the Devil Man of Colombia. You will be shocked when you see him. He has more than 32 piercings on his face, implants on his forehead and arms, tattoos on almost his entire body, and this goes on and on. Want to know more? Yeah.
Just tell me, please!
I will. Kane is a Colombian guy who has been modifying his body for more than 11 years and has obtained the title of Colombian Devil for being very similar to this being. He also has implants under the skin of his cheekbones and 2 horns on his forehead. Kane made modifications to his nose, looking like a feline. His eyes are completely black, he has a forked tongue like a snake, his teeth are sharp, and he has reduced and modified his ears.
Interesting.
The most interesting thing is that Kane thinks he's a hybrid and says he is half human and half animal. What do you think about all these body mods? Let me know your opinion in the comments. Number 8. Dennis Avner, Stalking Cat. Dennis, from a very young age, has experienced a spiritual connection to all feline species, mostly tigers. He was born in Whidbey Island, United States, and grew up in a Native American community composed of people from the Huron and Lakota tribes.
This is great!
The most impressive thing was that he started his transformation after dreaming that a Native American told him he had to follow the ways of the tiger. So he became Stalking Cat. He started the process at the age of 23 by getting the first tiger stripe tattoos on his body. Then he got facial intradermal implants so he can use whiskers, pointed ears, silicone injection into the lips, cheeks, and double chin, flattened his nose, among many other things. He also wanted to permanently attach animal hide to his skin to give greater authenticity in his appearance. But on November 5th, 2012, he was found dead at his home in Tonopah, Nevada. The cause of his death has not yet been clarified, although it is thought to have been suicide. Avner died at the age of 54. Number 9. Joey Migler, Body Modded. I see it, but still don't believe it. But as they say...
Shit, it's real, son!
Joel took body modification to another level. This German guy started this journey at the young age of 13 and has not stopped, which is why he is known as Body Modded. Want to know more? I'll tell you everything. Joel has a split tongue and more than 27 perforations in his body, most of them on his face. The holes in his cheeks stand out and are 1.4 inches from end to end, although he wants to keep stretching them until they are 1.6 inches wide. His obsession with this helped him to enter the Guinness World Records in 2016 as the man with the most face piercings. I can't believe it! If the previous ones on the list blew your mind, this one will leave you speechless. Number 10. Henry Damon, Red Skull. Do you remember this supervillain? Shocking, right? But you know, all that is makeup and special effects. There's no way such a person exists. Well, the reality is different. Henry Damon is a Venezuelan guy who has been a lover of comics since he was a child, and growing up, he didn't hesitate to turn into his favorite villain, Red Skull. First, he opted to have subdermal implants to highlight his forehead and cheekbones. Then he tattooed his eyeballs black. But the most extreme thing was removing much of his nose.
And you're okay with that?
As long as he isn't in pain, I'm okay with that. Henry also has a lot of red and black tattoos all over his face. He has invested more than $40,000 to resemble Captain America's great rival. The most impressive thing is that he wants to continue making body mods, such as implanting silicone on his cheeks and more facial tattoos to complement his transformation. I'm stunned! Tell me, would you undergo extreme body modifications to be unique and different? If you enjoyed the video, like it, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more content. Don't go yet, I got more entertaining videos for you. Click here or here. You won't regret it.